Mark Hall. His opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, also making his MMA debut tonight. Fighting out of Sevierville, Tennessee, and representing the Fit Factory, give it up for Tony Riddick.
Hands up, tennis ball, Tony. You let him come.
Hands up, let's go.
Elbows in, tight defense. Let him come at you. Get your underhook, Tony. Off your hands. Don't worry.
He's out.
Pretty good. Yeah, he went out. Yeah, he went out. I got it anyway, I recorded it. I always like when it hurt. And then I get out there and get back to
it. I'm not a fight, Mark Hall.
Jake broke my leg. I had to tell everybody that. Oh, sorry. Yeah, me and Jake died off. I fell off.
I got some.
Oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Brandon Sexton calls a halt to this contest at 18 seconds of round number one, declaring your winner by way of knockout, Mark Hall! Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, that brings the end to the preliminary portion of the card. We'll be starting back at about 7:05, about 15 minutes. We can start with the main card of 3FC 8, The Return. Check out our vendors, check out the concessions. We'll be getting started in about 15 minutes.
Sorry.